gusto ko pong magpasalamat siyempre sa The Voice of the Philippines of ABS-CBN. Thank you so much. You will always have a special place in my heart. And for me, that's where it all started po talaga eh. Kung wala po yung The Voice, I don't know where I would be now. Kasi yun lang talaga yung gustong salihan at the time. And that's really where my journey began. If I were given a chance to start on this journey again and repeat it, I would want to repeat it all the way from The Voice Kids, all the way from my blind auditions, kung saan po ako nakilala. And yun nga po, 10 years ago, I've met so many wonderful people through the show, from the staff to the crew. May yung iba pong staff ng The Voice Kids andito po. Hindi ko lang po alam kung nasan kayo, but thank you so much for spending your evening with me. Thank you for the past 10 years. And syempre, even fellow contestants turned into lifelong friends. Kaya naman, maraming salamat po to The Voice Kids. And of course, to our coaches, sa Season 1, Coach Leia, Coach Bamboo, Coach Sarah, maraming salamat. And tonight is a night of reminiscing, going back, celebrating my 10th anniversary. And it's also a great time for reunions. Kaya naman, ladies and gentlemen, The Voice Kids Philippines Season 1 Grand Champion, Laika Gairano.
Oh!
sa pagiging special guest mo, of course, ngayong gabi sa aking 10th anniversary. This means so much to me, sharing the stage with you. It will always be a pleasure. Tsaka grabe na yung bilis ng panahon, ang tanda na natin 10 years ago. Tsaka ang dami nang nangyari. Siyempre, I'm very proud of all of your achievements. Siyempre, iba na kayo, may jowa ka na.
Siya din meron.
Wala kayo.
Eme.
Ayun, maraming salamat, Lex.
Ayun, siyempre, unang-unang sa lahat, congratulations. Happy 10th anniversary
sa iyo. Happy 10th sa atin.
Sa atin. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sa atin. Sa ating lahat. Ayan, super happy ko. And of course, super thankful ka din na sinama mo rin ako dito sa journey mo. And also, talagang alam ko at alam natin kung saan tayo nagsimula. At kasama talaga tayo sa mga journey natin. And syempre sa mga achievements mo, super happy kami. And sa lahat ng mga supporters mo dito, ayan, super happy sila sa'yo. And proud kami sa'yo. Ayan, congratulations.
Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat, Lex. Once again, give it up for Laika Gairan and everyone.